Guys, welcome back to yet another video. So today I'm going to
preparing pancakes for breakfast.
Please watch the video till the end, and if you'd like, support this channel by liking, sharing, subscribing, and even commenting down below.
Now let's make pancakes. I have 2 eggs, milk, and then I'll put a dash of cinnamon, and then I mix them together. I'll beat them together for a while until they mix kabisa, and then forms a, maybe some forms around there. It's flour. I'm using swan, and then I'll mix them, as you can see. My paste is still thick, so some of us love thick paste, but I like lighter one. So let's start cooking. I've already preheated the pan. Yeah. And please guys, subscribe to this channel, like, comment, share, yeah. And please watch the video till the end. I see because of the thick paste, the pancake appeared a little bit hard, so I'll have to add a little bit of water for later pancakes. You can see. Now that I've added a little bit of water, you can see it's a bit lighter. But I love it this way. Because you'll notice the difference as soon as I flip it over. Yeah. Have you seen the difference, guys? Tell me what, how you like your pancake. The American way or the Kenyan way? This is the Kenyan way that I'm making. Yeah. Guys, when cooking pancakes, you just put your pan on low heat. Yeah. So guys, that's it. I've finished cooking my pancakes. You can see. Yeah. They turned out very nice. Karibu sana. Guys, that's all for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. And please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye.